Hello. I have made this video in purpose to show that elm is not really that difficult as they say. So far I've been able to split elm with the Leveraxe quite easy. But of course it's a tough tree and it requires a little bit power. We'll see how it goes. I would say not too much problem.